Welcome to Every Morning Experiment on Timing Progression. Let's start tapping. Recording. 1, 2, 3, 4. Today, 34 lap, 33, 34 is here. 10 second divided by 3, 4, multiply 2 equal 59.59 second for one beat. At first, very modest, and sometimes near even bounce. What ratio? How? Front back. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Difference is 3, so 5%. About 5%. modest or even bounce. And this is reverse bounce. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. Minus 1, difference is minus 1. So almost even, but reverse bounce. 1, 2, front back. Front back. In the front back. This also reverse pass. Front back. Usual bounce. 1/6. 1/6 ratio or bounce. Here. Difference is 8, so 13%. It's near 1/6, and strong bounce, 1, 2, 3, difference is 22 divided by 59 equal 37% strong bounce. It's a sort of 2-1 ratio triplet bounce. So globally, strange bounce, and normal. 2 at first. 2 and I intended to do like 2. Near even or reversed. And after normal. Let's listen. I'm going to play the piano, same four bars.